If you like piña coladas,
no, this ain't good.
Candy aisle, not a good aisle.
Pretzel, M&M pretzels.
I brought them.
You did?
Yes. Okay,
oh,
so
shoot. We're gonna be so athletic this weekend.
I know. No, that's hiking. We print everything off.
Muddy buddies. Those are so.
When you go hiking, it's like you don't even eat because
these
all
are
of it.
So good.
All of it drains.
You like these?
Mm.
Yeah, no,
do you know what I'm talking about? No, I love
you
this.
Said,
okay. So we just left Sydney's house. We went to dinner. With her, we went to Red Robin. And we went back to Sydney's house and hung out for a little while. But then
we're going camping.
And you gotta get candy for
that?
Yeah,
yeah,
exactly.
Of course.
It's pouring
yeah.
rain.
Okay. Are you recording that all the time? This right now is the beginning of our camping weekend.
Yes.
Starting now.
Okay, wait. If you like piña coladas.
Next update of the night. We just stopped at my house, got the stuff, car is packed, and we're leaving now!
Yeah!
Camping, here we come!
Just wait for,
no!
That.
No! No!
Wait for that engine roar.
Off we go.
If you like piña coladas. Let me rehab it.
Oh my god.
What?
That's so bright.
Hey guys, I just watched the best movie of my life.
What was it called again?
I fell asleep in Mark and scratched my earlobe.
Yeah, I told her. Oh, that was a crap. I told her, I said, if you fall asleep, I'm going to scratch your earlobe so you wake up.
There's
and guess what I did?
Not even a summary of it on Wikipedia. That's how you know it's about a movie.
You guys can't tell anybody about this channel.
They don't know.
It's not a channel.
Yeah, it's not a channel.
It's her just recording. If you like piña
coladas. Just woke up and I'm already doing backflash documenting. Camping.
Oh.
I just put in some eye drops because Julie and I stayed up way too late and my eyes hurt so bad. They're so red.
Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend.
That's pretty.
I'll help you care.
Super good weather. If you like piña coladas. MTV, welcome to our crib.
Can you just bend down for this? I opened the wrong one, we might have to.
Okay. MTV, welcome to our crib.
Come on in.
All right.
So over here we got first air mattress, Julia, my
nice.
Air mattress from Thailand, some other hobos' mattresses.
This is our barrier so that they don't touch us.
He looks really like a different person right there. Just look at him. He doesn't really look like him.
So yeah, we got window number one, two,
this is
three.
Our tapestry.
Yep, tapestry. And then you come over here to the kitchen.
It's definitely not cold.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh boy.
Hey guys, we're struggling. I'm struggling.
Me too. The way, this bike works is you go downhill to the waterfall, and after, you just come back up.
And the sun's really setting.
There's no sun, it's just...
fog is setting.
Yeah, and yeah, it's like 5 o'clock. And, whew, waterfall was pretty. Was it worth it? Yes, probably. Update Quack Dogs, it's Julia, and literally only Julia. Group had to take a break, but breaks are for dweebs, breaks are for wimps, and I'm not a quitter. So I'm out here walking alone, but I also don't know the path, so I'm just gonna try to keep following these people.
I'm pretty wild, tired, cold.
What time is it?
8:30. That's so cool. Wow.
So, welcome to the top of the world, Mount Everest.
I'm very cold, I'm tired.
This is sick.
My hair's cold, how's that happen?
Hey guys, we're at the campfire.
Oh my god.
Look at this.
That's how you know it's good.
Mara looks really pretty.
Do I have chocolate in my teeth
now? Sean's cool. Kaden?
No!
Why did we just eat dinner and now it's like pitch black?
Watch.
You dropped the chocolate. Oh wow. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Horrible. You have to find it.
No, I don't want to find it. It's down there.
Thanks
somewhere.
For watching.
Say, I was like,
hey guys, we so just woke up.
Are you ready?
And if you can't see, literally you can see our breath. Yeah, you can definitely see that.
I went to the bathroom and I was 5 feet away from a deer.
And
hey, what? Why'd you go to the bathroom?
It's actually freezing. Julie and I slept on the same mattress to snuggle, and it's deflated. It's literally like on the ground.
Wait, ready? Breathe. One, two.
Wait, why don't you?
I think you can see it.
What's on?
You think?
What time is it?
Sorry, no,
oh no,
feet.
I forgot.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, so as we promised, I think we said something about this. We made it back to the lodge, Mara and I.
Yeah, show them the
tears. Such a vibe. Let me just... it's just really, like... yeah. And, like, this is the lodge. People stay here. We obviously are, like, big-time campers, so we stay in our tent. But, like, it's a pretty easy walk. We found it.
Yeah.
And it's really vibey inside. Puzzles, music, smells amazing. So we're just here chilling. We're leaving soon though. It's been a good time.
It has.
Just me and Harley out here packing up the car. Leaving camp soon. We're
that sleeping bag kind of fell apart.
Darling, she looks perfect.
I'm not opening the window for this one. That one's not cool enough.